Hi, this is Larry Lessig. I'm here in my favorite studio with my favorite shirt for another low-cost iPhone video. My favorite cameraman is in school, so I've had to ask her mother to film this for me. Thank you, Bettina. I've got some great news and some not so great news. The great news is we have, by the time this video gets posted, crossed the $250,000 mark, which means we've met our target goal for the next step in this litigation. It was just about a year ago when some of us started talking about the fact we had to find a way to fix this broken part of our representative democracy. And for more than 6 months, I shopped this idea to everybody I could. And so many people said, hey, look, it's impossible, and I'm not going to take up an impossible fight. So we turned to you, and we launched a campaign to fund the infrastructure we would need to make this work. And within a week after launching that campaign, the best lawyer in the world stepped up to volunteer to take this case for us, David Boies. And now we have hit the funding target to make it possible for us to move to the next stage. Now, the not so great news is usually you're supposed to time the hitting the target with the deadline, so there's real rallying excitement so that people go way past the deadline. And my team says to me, that's what I need to try to get you to do right now. And I get it. But here's what's more important to me. You have to understand what we're doing and believe in what we say we're doing. And what we're doing is a campaign that will go through many stages to the end stage of getting to the Supreme Court. We've hit our goal. If you want to help us some more before tomorrow, before Friday the 13th, please do. Maybe even a symbolic $20.20 contribution to signal that you support what we're doing and join our cause. But after tomorrow, we're going to shut down the fundraising machine and shift to the campaign to win in the Supreme Court and build as many people to this cause as we can. You'll get updates from me about where we are and what we're doing, but you're not going to get endless fundraising pleas from me or from anybody else until we get to the next stage where I can tell you what we need to take the next step forward. So thank you for what you've done so far. This is incredibly important because we are bringing together a million people who will agree with us that this system does not respect citizens as equals, and we have to have a democracy in which we are all equal. Thank you for what you've done. Chip in some more before tomorrow if you can, but until the next time we have to raise this money, I'm grateful for what you've done so far, and to Bettina for filming this final video. Thanks very much.